reason why the man could eat at all. Things are big that should be small. Who can tell what magic spells will be doing for us? And I'm giving all my love to this world, only to be told, I can't see, I can't breathe, no more will we be. Nothing's gonna change the way we live, cause we can always save and never give. And now the things are changing for the worse. See, whoa, it's a crazy world we're living in, and I just can't see that half of us immersed in sin is all we had to give these futures made of a virtual insanity. It's always seem to be governed by this love we have for uses, twisting on the new technology. Now there is no sound, for we all live underground, thinking what a mess we're in. Hard to know where to begin. If I could slip the sacred ties earthly manners made, and now every mother can choose a color of a child. That's not nature's way. Well, that's what they said yesterday. There's nothing left to do but pray. I think it's time to find a new religion. Whoa, it's so insane. Synthesize another strain out of something in these futures that we have to be told. Futures made of virtual insanities always seem to be governed by this love we have for uses, twisting other new technology. And now there is no sound, for we all live underground. Virtual insanities always seem to be governed by this love we have for uses, twisting other new technology. Now there is no sound, for we all live underground.